The International Space Station, ISS, is a marvel of human engineering and collaboration. At a cost of $150 billion and weighing in at 450 tons, it is the most expensive object ever created by mankind. However, it is not located on Earth, but instead orbits our planet at a distance of 400 kilometers and a speed of 28,000 kilometers per hour. It can be seen from Earth 16 times a day as it completes a full rotation in just 90 minutes. The astronauts on the ISS work hard, dedicating 10 hours a day to their duties. They also make time for exercise, as the lack of gravity in space can cause muscle and bone loss over time. To combat this, they use special equipment designed for use in a weightless environment, such as attached treadmills and hydraulic weightlifting machines. The importance of exercise in space cannot be overstated, as it is necessary for maintaining the health and well-being of the astronauts. The needs of the astronauts on the ISS are met through supplies sent from Earth at a high cost of $10,000 per kilogram of cargo. Water is a precious resource on the ISS, and 70% of it is recycled, including the urine and sweat of the astronauts. Instead of taking showers, wet cleaning wipes and no-rinse shampoos are used. Sleeping on the ISS is done in fixed sleeping bags, and food is consumed by adding hot water to vacuum-sealed bags. The lack of gravity causes body fluids to collect in the head, resulting in blocked noses and a weak sense of smell. Therefore, they cannot fully enjoy the taste of the food. The ISS also features specialized equipment such as vacuum toilets and shavers. Despite the difficulty of being in space, we think the view from the window of the ISS is worth it all. Spacewalks, while exciting, are also incredibly dangerous. The astronaut's suit weighs 127 kilograms and is made of 13 layers, taking 45 minutes to put on and costing $12 million. The suit is essential for protecting the astronaut from the harsh environment of space. Their own colleagues of different nationalities, whom they can rely on while risking their lives to work for science. For the astronauts who call the ISS home, the view of the world from above may offer a unique perspective. They witness firsthand the absence of political borders and the relative smallness of humanity's problems. The ISS is a testament to international cooperation, as 16 countries came together to build this structure for the betterment of all humanity. As astronaut Sunita Williams said, "Passport control is not done here." When moving from a module to a module of other states. Thanks for watching. Please do not forget to subscribe and leave a comment. Bye.